He's totally loony. Very nice. It's not a bad life, is it, you lot, eh? Did you enjoy that shoot?
Oh, very much.
So. It was all right, wasn't it? I think so. Thanks to Harrods there. And if they don't continue to be nice to us, we'll send the haggis along. And Corin, Martin and Andy, welcome.
Good morning.
You all right?
Not quite awake yet.
What are you talking about? It's nearly lunchtime, isn't
it?
I
thought of listening in the wide awake club.
Well, you're all, that's because you're all togged up, you see. The secret is not to over-tog. I mean, you're...
Very much the case, over-tog.
You're going to sweat pounds, aren't you? You're
yeah.
right.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. It's cold outside. Listen, I've got some questions on the cards for you. Perhaps, Corin, if you'd like to go first, since you're nearest to hand. What does it say?
Do you have any annoying habits?
Ah!
No.
I think
the lads can answer that one, yes.
Yeah.
Do you have any annoying habits?
No, none at all.
Do they have any annoying habits?
Little ones.
I sleep too much. That's my
Andy always habit. Falls asleep.
Not at the moment, because I'm wide awake.
Dear boy.
Less than wide awake.
We'll keep you wide awake, because we're going to have the haggis standing just outside the... just the other side of the door.
How much jogging do you do?
Well, Martin does the most, as you can see, because he's so extremely
thin. I do absolutely
thin.
None at all.
Have you ever jogged, ever?
No, I don't think I have.
You've never jogged once? Have any of you ever jogged?
No, he jugs my memory on occasion, so that's as far as it gets.
Sometimes down.
Jogs the memory!
It was a joke!
I love it! Do you ever jog?
No.
No?
I don't get up.
Downstairs to sleep on the settee.
Jog downstairs?
Yeah.
And
oh boy, it's the big one.
Here we go.
Have you ever...
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever had a manicure? Tommy?
No, it's your question. Oh. I have. Once I did. Yes, I did, when I was waiting to have my hair cut. Have you?
I have never.
No.
Do we do our own nails?
I could do with one.
Karen's probably had one.
Let's have a look.
Manicure.
Have you had a manicure? Manicure? You going to do a joke about manicure?
Can you spell it?
I was just wondering if it was some kind of a cure for the male species.
What?
But,
I've just thought, four really. Jokes I can't do. Not at this time of the morning, not ever.
Frankly. Did it go again?
Yeah.
Do you like roast chestnuts?
Bunk.
Is it a joke?
Yes, no, we won't do the roast chestnut joke either. No, do you like roast chestnuts? I love them.
I do, but I always burn my tongue. I had one explode in my mouth once.
I can never get them to go right, no. Yeah, they either burnt as a cinder or they're waxy.
What do you mean you want them to explode in your mouth?
I love them to explode, yeah, on the fire.
This is a bit ridiculous. Do you wear hats?
No.
No.
No, I don't.
Right, no. Right, I love that. Oh, that's good. Visual joke, you see.
Yeah.
Right, do you wear hats? No. Have you got lots of hats, actually?
Quite a few now, yeah.
Do you like suffer hats? From insomnia?
Yes. Isn't that funny?
Yes, it is strange, isn't it?
Yes, I think but never in the mornings.
Have you ever, struggled to?
Struggle to
go to sleep?
I struggle to go to sleep, but once I'm there...
I think we've just about got time, probably, whilst they're mucking about here, to draw out. Where's Nikki gone, who was today's I'm in the Telly Show? Are you there, Nikki? Come and say, yeah? Come and say hello. James, bring him over here. Because I promised him he could hit me with mallet's mallet, but I'm not sure if we'll have time for that. Corinne, would you like to draw out next week's person who's going to sit on the I'm on the Telly chair? There. And let me, that's it. Nicely at random. Well done.
It's a nice pink piece of paper.
Okay. Okay. And the name is... Let's have a look. It says Michelle Torrell, and she lives in Nebworth in Hertfordshire, so she'll be here next week. Well done there. Thank you very much indeed, you lot. I don't need to wish you good luck with the single, but who knows about the very tippity top? That would be nice, wouldn't it?
Well, it would.
Yes. Thanks for joining us anyway. Thanks very much to everybody else who made this such a memorable televisual experience. We're back at the same time next week with our 100th programme. Amazulu are going to be joining us. Don't forget that I, and in fact, Bolly and James, we're all going to be at Covent Garden at 3 o'clock this afternoon. If you can pop in and say hello, that would be jolly nice. And we said, didn't we, when we presented the Yamaha to the Carol competition winner, that we'd play out with the Wide Awake Club music on the organ. So why don't we give it a whirl, Alison? Doing it! I love it!